Do you realize, Julie, you missed that $1,179? You, Laura, won that gazebo, and you, Laura, could win this.
A new car! This two-door Chevette hatchback economy car comes with four-cylinder engine, four-speed transmission, AM radio, body side molding, tinted glass, cloth coat and sound shield, and California emission. It also comes with air conditioning and tinted glass. Bob?
Laura, do you know how to play the card game?
I think so.
Step right up here, will you please, and draw a card. Do you know what this card decides once and for all?
And how many hundreds of dollars I have to come within the price of the car without going over?
How close you have to come without going over. That's what it is. What is it? Well, not bad. $500. She must come within $500 of the price of the car without going over in order to win the car. Now, would you like to cut this deck?
Yes.
How much are the face cards?
Ten.
$1,000.
Oh. $1,000.
Yeah, how much are the tens?
Ten.
$1,000. Yeah. You have a one-track mind, don't you? How much is a six?
$600.
What about an ace?
You can use it as any number you want.
You got it. You know how to play this game. Draw a card, and that's your opening bid. Her opening bid is $1,000 for the King of Spades. Continue to draw as long as you want to increase that bid. And $1,000 for the Ten of Diamonds. $2,000 is your bid. And $1,000 for the Jack of Hearts. $3,000 is your bid. And $600 more, $3,600, and you must come within $500 without going over.
I didn't hear the make of the car.
John, what is the make of the car again, will you please? She knows everything except the car.
It's a Chevette hatchback, Bob. Two-door hatchback. Yes, Chevette.
Okay. $800 more, please. Your bid is $4,400. And now, $900 more makes it $5,300. Must come within $500 without going over.
I'm going to stop.
You're going to stop. Okay, she stopped. Her bid is $5,300. She must come within $500 without going over. And the actual retail price of that car is $6,690, a difference of $1,390. Lori, thank you. Bye-bye, and I'm sorry you didn't win the car. And I hope our next contestant wins something nice after these words.
It's the final.